Congratulations! You have unlocked one short of every Shine Sprite in the game, but I doubt you can the last Shine Sprite. It's hidden so well, you'll have to be able to leap over waterfalls to get it. Oh, by the way, the cannon outside the castle is unlocked. Oh! So you have to get 63 Shine Sprites in order to get the last one, I guess. Aw, that sucks. I like how you can get the last Shine Sprite you can get can be the Bowser one. I like when you are able to do that. Like in 64, you can make the last Power Star that you get in Bowser in the Sky. Alright, let me switch back to Luigi first, because Luigi's awesome. Since we don't have to be in Bowser Castle anymore, because Luigi can't go up the endless stairs, that's why I switched back to Mario. That Shine Sprite is huge now. Holy crud. I didn't even know there was a cannon in the front of the castle. You know, come to think of it, I've never explored the front of the castle for all of us. Or in general. I've never explored the front of the castle. Let's see what the heck is over here. Oh look, there's the cannon. I didn't even know there was a cannon. Booyah. Oh, and right, and there's the moat door, so this must be the huge moat. What the heck is that sound? It sounds like a waterfall. Is this like a waterfall? Is this like an invisible waterfall? Because I can't see no waterfall. I must have to jump over that thing. So I gotta use the cannon to get over that thing. Alright, let's do a quick blast just to see how far exactly I have to go. Woohoo! Oh, there's the top! Okay, so I gotta blast just a little bit farther. Take that, cheap cheap. No one likes you. All right, just a little bit farther. No! Seriously, stop going crazy. Right there, that's perfect. Yeah! Oh, I was so close! Wait, that's literally like the farthest I can go, though. How the heck are you supposed to get up there? I can't get up there. There's got to be some way to get up there. Oh, wait, I got it. What the heck? Why am I doing that? Just hurry up and get it. Get in the door, Luigi. I got this. Yes, made it. Okay, I don't need metal, so let's try and not get that. Jump over you. Let's go. What? You can't use flood? What? Are you kidding me? How the heck do we get up there then? Alright, let me pause it. Okay, I'm back. Gee, this took like literally forever to figure out, but turns out I was blasting the wrong way. What I really want to do is blast onto the castle. Hello. And then I found this Sling Star. And that's what I wanted to do.
Woohoo!
Now I'm at the top. So let's see what the heck is over here now. The edge of Mushroom Kingdom. No star selected. You are within the castle grounds. Actually, I'm on the edge of the Mushroom Kingdom. Wow, okay. In that case, let's see. What the heck? Why are there dashed lines pointing upwards if those platforms are supposed to go downwards? Alright, let's be careful. This is the very last Shine Sprite, so it's gotta be the toughest out of all of them. Do 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 do. There is Rocket Flood. This thing's going really slow. No, 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 no. What? Wow. Wow. I'm just speechless now. Let's try and do this right this time. Whoa! That was a close one. Yeah! There we go, that's what I needed. Stomp on the Goomba. Oh yeah, I headbutted that Goomba, baby. Okay, so there's the invisibility cap. I gotta be careful with this. Hey, I didn't want to get it! I was gonna get Turbo Flood first so that I could have as much time as possible. You can stop spinning now. I kinda stopped a little while ago. Oh yeah, I get another one. Ah, shoot. I have to use Turbo Flood to get over there? That's gonna be kinda hairy. Oh wait, I got this. Whoa! No! 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 You gotta be kidding me! Well, gotta start that all over again. I swear, this is gonna take forever now. Oh, I do have to start back at the beginning. I hate you. Oh, I have Turbo Flood. Okay, whatever. Okay, I'm back. And I actually Turbo Flooded through everything. It was actually pretty darn easy. I was surprised. Let me get another invisibility star. It gave me turbo flood for a reason, so I'm gonna assume I gotta use it a lot. Shoot. That's not gonna help me. And perfect landing. There we go. Alright. Let's take this just a little bit slower. I'll hop on the enemy. And slingshot upwards. And turbo flood. Alright, let's get that rocket flood. Woo! What the heck? Oh. I was like, what? And I lost my invisibility power. Ow. Well, that happened. No, don't hit into enemies. Oh, rocket flood. Nice. I don't know what's over here, but I'm just gonna keep turbo flooding. Just keep flooding, just keep flooding, just keep turbo flooding. Okay, I feel like I might be going too far. Oh shoot. A silver star? What is that doing here? I have to collect silver stars? Dude, that's gonna be easy. Oh, no, no, no. No, you are not doing this to me. Rocket flood, rocket flood, rocket flood, rocket flood. No, it's not working. It's not working. No, no. I'm back down here. Oh, you better not push me off. Screw this, I'm just going. Gotta get back over here. Okay, this time I'm gonna use spin attacks, because that actually makes you fall slower. So maybe next time I can actually make it to the wing cap. Yeah, that actually looks more like a wing cap rather than a silver star. By the way, that is a very interesting blue background. Are you going to stop spinning? Thank you. I hit that same exact shy guy. Do Oh, now the background changes to red. I just realized that. Alright, I'm gonna keep pressing X. I'm gonna make it this time. Come on, make it! Make it! I'm gonna make it! I made it! Yes! Whoa! Where are you going? Where are you going? Are you flipping? Okay, rocket flood. Rocket flood. Come on. Whoo! That was a super close one. Luigi, what the heck were you thinking? I don't know what you were thinking. Alright, let's rocket flood again. I can't rocket flood. Why can't I rocket flood? I'm gonna wait until I can rocket flood. There's another wing cap. I'm gonna collect it. I'm gonna keep collecting them until I'm able to rocket flood the heck out of here. Why is my rocket flood taking forever to work? There we go, it's working. Now I can fly using wings. Alright. Alright, let's rocket flood the heck up here. Looks like I have to start automatically flying. Okay. Dive. Start going! What? What the banane? Give me that star coin. Give me that star coin. I don't care about the extra lives, I just want the star coin. What? Why is it not giving me the star coin? Turn around. There we go. You have collected 63 star coins. One more. And then, of course, I missed the extra life somehow, even though I totally got it. I don't really care, though. I don't need that many extra lives. I'm, like, trying to get up high enough to get that hover flood. Okay, I guess I'm not, then. Holy crud. Now I have all three floods. What the heck is the stupid wings gonna... end. I'd want the other music back. It's the swingy things from Rainbow Ride. Yay. I like the swingy things. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. No. I'm not gonna make it. Oh, okay. I stomped on an enemy. I'm gonna make it. No, get off the platform. And spin attack. Oh my goodness. Those platforms look dangerous. Hey, what's wrong with you? Get out of my way, you stupid penguin. I'm not bumping into you. I am easily going below you so as to not bump into you. Get out of my way. Okay, this penguin I need to step on. And there's a Goomba in my way. That's perfect. Whatcha? Let's use Flood for a second. If it will stop spinning! Okay, I need to use Rocket Flood then. Rocket, 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 Rocket! Why is it not rocketing? Rocket! 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 No, no, don't hit the fire, don't hit the fire. Alright, come on, you can do this. Rocket! 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 Ah! Whoa, whoa, whoa! What? I didn't even make it? Are you kidding me? Aww. Shoot. Don't hit the fire. No! You gotta be kidding me! Wait, stomp on the Shy Guy! Oh, please land on the Shy Guy. Please land on the Shy Guy. Okay, landing on the Bullet Bill also works. Land on the Shy Guy. I don't even know where the heck I am. No, the Shy Guy's leaving me. Where the heck am I? I literally just saw myself. Wait, I made it? I made it! I am a beast without even trying. Oh no, I ain't dealing with you. I will blast you. Blech. Okay, I tried to spin attack. The heck are you doing? Why are you running in midair? You weirdo? Luigi? Okay, even though I'm literally turning around, you still just want to keep going? That's perfectly okay. Ah, shoot. Let me get up there. Don't run into the fire. Please, don't run into the fire. Okay, you can stop running now, Luigi. You've literally been running for way too long now. There we go. Don't get exploded by the bob bomb. There we go. Made it. Okay. Let's hurry up and make it through this now. Whoa! No! Stop it, flames. Stop it, flames. Jump over the flames. Spinning heart. Whoosh! That works. Now Luigi's running for me. Okay, don't run into the flames. It's the one thing I ask you not to do. That is a huge flame. Oh no, hurry, 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 hurry! Run! Run, Luigi! Watch out! Whoa! Don't hit the flames! Seriously, I said don't hit the flames! Luigi! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it! Ba-doop! I'm hopping. I'm just gonna keep on hopping until Luigi stops running around. Never mind, I guess I'm not. Because I totally missed that one. Oh, no, 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 no. Whoa! Whew! That was a close one. Spin attack again! Spin attack again! Thank you. That was a close one. You can stop spinning now. I think the bullet bills are done. For now. Because I'm going up here now. Whoa, diagonal flames. That's gonna be a little hasty. Let's try and rocket float up here. That'll be a little bit easier. Bleh. Do 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 do. Oh boy, how long is this course? Is it almost done? Sure hope it is. Hey, I wanted to stomp on you. What'd you do that for? That made literally zero sense. Hover flood away! Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, I made it up here. Backward somersault. Bam, 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 bam. Whoa. All right, let's see if we can get through here. Turbo flood style. Nuh-uh, you better not, penguins. Watcha! There it is, the final Shine Sprite! We got this! The game is complete. Except we still need another Star Coin, but, you know. Oh yeah. Woohoo! We did it! 64 Shine Sprites! The Secret of the Shine Sprites. Is that what they call that one? Awesomeness! And I know where the last Star Coin is, so once we get that, we'll be able to get that Star Coin, defeat Bowser once and for all, and then open the 64 Star Coin door. Ooh, I wonder what's behind there. Wow, I can't believe I've gotten this far in the game on a tutorial. I mean, keep in mind that I did most of this game completely blind. I ran into the wall. 64 Star Coins! Alright, I will change back into Mario. And I'm not gonna do the final castle yet. Definitely not yet. But I will see you all when I do. Excuse me. Until next time, this is Mikey Pie Wizard Grace the Second signing off. Next time, it's the big finale! Bowser's Castle, the final challenge with the final Bowser battle, and the whole meteor thing. Ugh. Plus, we'll also get the final Star Coin. Until next time, peace out, everyone. Laters! Let me try and...